Since 2018, the international airport at Saarbrücken has been remotely controlled from the remote tower center in Leipzig.
5 knots, runway 27, clear to land.
The first 4 weeks of the operations were called the introductory weeks, where we were prepared to reopen the tower again in case of a failure, but we didn't need that at any time. Our overall concept of operations is based and tailored to the needs of our air traffic controllers.
I was from the very beginning involved in the development of the system.
Working a tower remotely is really a big step for an organization, especially for the air traffic controllers involved.
During the transition phase, we had simulator training and shadow mode training.
The simulation training was to train your capacity.
It's a paradigm shift in air traffic control.
The main focus was on getting used to working with the system under heavy traffic conditions. So we simulated heavy traffic runs and low traffic runs. During the shadow mode, we were working with the actual traffic right at that moment at the airport, but without actually talking to anyone.
My first remote control flight was like any other flight.
My first remotely controlled flight went very well.
28 knots, runway 27, clear for takeoff, ciao.
Resilient system functionalities are key to obtain the acceptance of the air traffic controllers.
I don't miss my binoculars very much because I have 2 zoom cameras instead of that.
I miss my binoculars, but I enjoy that the zoom cameras have different zoom settings I can use, which the binoculars didn't have.
For us, remote tower control is more than just ATC with cameras. So in terms of developing the system further, we are trying to improve the situational awareness for our air traffic controllers.
What I like best is the infrared camera or the infrared panorama.
The benefit of the infrared camera is that I can see the aircraft also during nighttime and a lot clearer than before on the rear tower.
It gives you more details during darkness.
In the first step, we decided to provide aerodrome control services from a remote tower center here in our tower building in Leipzig for the 3 international airports, which are Saarbrücken, Erfurt and Dresden. One tower controller in the remote tower center is responsible for 1 airport at a time. However, all controllers are cross-trained in order to provide aerodrome services to other airports as well.
Looking ahead, artificial intelligence and multi-remote tower will be in our focus. With multi-remote tower, multiple airports can be controlled from 1 working position. We expect to see the first operational multi-remote towers in 3 to 5 years.
Throughout the whole process, all interest groups, from the air traffic controllers to the regulator, had to be kept in the loop.
We gained a lot of experience regarding regulatory approval, operational transition and stakeholder management. This experience is relevant for many other ANSPs around the world.
Today we are proud to see that the overall concept of remote tower works.